Welcome back to Child Delight. I'm your host, Lostwolfe. And yesterday I said that we may need to talk to one of these guys, can't we? We can talk to him. We can talk to him. I'm gonna grab this. I'm going to grab this. This is one of those points where I sort of wish that you could make multiple save games. Do want that. Now, let's. I guess we should talk to them, if only to find out what's going on there. Hello. Oh. Night shift at Aaron's Labyrinth trapping us inside. Thank you for finding the path, turning the tide. Well, interesting, he doesn't actually have a close up, which means that there's nothing. Oh. Or something terrible goes on here. Let's grab this. Your Majesty will assume our posts on high. Our duty we will die for, to protect the Lemurian sky. Okay, and this guy. Oh, we can't actually talk to the brother. Okay. We are free of the Queen's prison. Our fortress we will reclaim. The Katakita have risen. Awesome. Okay, so it seems to me like they're just gonna go home. Goodbye. My path I must set. The Katakita thank you for our freedom. We will not forget. I hope you and your brother make up, because that's a little sad. I am outcast worse than death. A disgrace to our name, Princess Aurora. You bravely shielded your clan. Remember who you are. A great warrior, Lemuria. Oh. I don't like seeing him sad. That makes me sad. That melody, strong like armor. Join us to regain your honor. Now let us leave this tower. The moon we shall return this hour. I'm at least glad that he joined us again. Now the thing here is that we are outside. Okay, we're outside right at the back, the beginning. Whoops. You get a level up, and you get a level up, and you get a level up, and everyone gets a fairy nectar. Excellent sword, sir. Why, thank you, you show promise. Where did you mine that metal? From the silver tears of comets. I didn't even know this was here. Okay, let's level up everyone. Why are you crafting oculi? Boom. Okay. And magic defense upgrade. Awesome. Ooh, I see some fiery, burny stuff in this future. I like it. Okay, we're going to give you magic defense upgrade. And okay, so there are two new paths here for our friend. We need to pick a path to go down because we finished this one up. Let's have a look. We have haste, speed upgrade, defend, defense upgrade, speed upgrade, haste. That's an ally. Okay. I was wondering if that was actually just the character. Okay, so that's all to do with speed, and I'm gonna guess that this is making folks unstoppable. Ooh, ultimate armor. Ooh. I think I like the idea of ultimate armor. see. Yes, I think I like the idea of ultimate armor. And again, here we have to look at different trees. So what do we have? We have quake. This is the quake tree. And this is Armor of the Titans. Unfortunately, this is just physical attack, which is sort of too bad. Defend? This is quite good for Wing. So what it does is it reduces damage from attacks by 60% and increases speed in the timeline by 70% for the following turn. Given that we've gone down the Katagiri Claws route, and that we'll eventually have to go down the Quake route, which I'm going to save for last because, let's face it, it takes two turns to cast. I am probably... And also, this has got Kiss of Death. I'm inclined to... Yeah, I'm inclined to go down this path here. Armor of the Titans, and I think that's it, yeah. Okay. Now, there was a thing, if you'll recall, way up this way that I didn't grab. Oops. I do kind of want that. If only because... Oh, ow. You know. Ooh. I got that already. I want... Ow. I want to go up this way because... There was a, it was way up this way. There was a host of stuff that, well, not a host of stuff. One or two things that we couldn't get because we didn't have Igniculus. Like, for example, this. Magic Defense Elixir. And then there was a thing way up at the top that I wanted to go grab. Ooh-wee. I'm driving terribly. Over there. There we go. I am glad I remembered. I don't think there's anything else. I still wonder what this cup is about. But I think that's it. Let's go down real slowly. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Let's head on back this way. Oh, right. There's a door there that we could never open. I gotta be somewhat wary and not hit poor Aurora on the brambles here. Ow, like I'm doing there. But now I have Igniculus. Why am I even doing that? Ow. I say it as I run Aurora into them again. Okay. Let's drop down this way. Good lord. Let's grab this. I am terrible at steering Aurora. Part of the reason why I'm terrible at steering Aurora is because the movement of steering her is a little bit fast. Okay. Let's grab this. This. Try and grab all of this without actually hurting Aurora. There we go. See? Much better. I'm gonna get up to... Oh, right. There was this. Which is infinitely easier to grab with Igniculus. And... That's much better. 242. Oh, 242. I think that's all that was out on ledges and things that I needed to grab. I'm going to go down real quickly just to see. But I believe that was it. Ow! I didn't realize there was a tiny bit of amble there. Yeah, we're right back at the bottom. Which is where we started the sorry mess off. Ow! One thing I am sort of amused about is that there isn't any secret thing. Oh, there is. Oh. Huh. I don't think, because there's another spot where you can exit. And that's higher up. Rough citrine. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it. There's another spot where you can exit, and that spot there. This is just, if I go to the right here, it isn't going to trigger anything. It's just a spot. It's where we came in fact. Oh, well, okay. Cordelia, sweet sister, hand the moon to me. Aurora, you look wretched, not fit for nobility. A ruler you will never be. When you parade around so commonly, you were always sweet to me. I never liked the way you smiled, or the way you chewed your food, the way you ran through the halls, your cheerful mood. You were a perfect disgrace, and I, Crepusculum, aim to put you in your place. Boss battle. I'm not actually ready for this boss battle. Ah, goodness. And we may die here. So, Crepusculum is basically a dragon. And the problem here is, I think, I'm going to try my level best to get rid of these dudes first. Because if we do that, it might not be too bad. But I don't know if this is going to work out or not. I'm going to have to do taunt. Gathering strength. Hey, vulnerable to light, very good. Wowie, ow. And while we have the distraction going, let's try and kill these guys. Very good, okay. So that's about 500 HP so far. I think he can go for one more turn. So I'm going to defend. Because his shield is going to fall off if I'm not careful. And we want to light ray this guy. I may want to think about healing him at this point. I don't like the idea of him dropping sort of, just looking at the damage numbers, I don't like the idea of him dropping below 100. So, let's do that and then we will. I can't, part of the other problem is, you know what I should be doing? Let's defend. What I'll do is defend and then taunt. And then armor of the titans. Kill the little man. Okay, so that's 750. Oh god. armored. Very good. Animal armor of the Titans here. I don't know. The problem here is I don't know if he's still in taunt mode. Ah. He is. Oh, okay, that's a bit dangerous. Hold on. Let's get you back up over 100 here. Okay, so. We want a light ray. Oh, you know what? This is not good. And the reason this is not good is because she might make her cast, and that's super good. But. And he might die. But I don't know if the taunt has fallen off. Ah, the taunt has fallen off. Which means that for this round, she should probably defend. Let's get the taunt re-established. Taunt. Yeah. Now I'm a little worried. Let's slurp up all the free health that we can, yeah. Let's get you back up to 200. Assuming we can, of course. It doesn't look like that's gonna happen. That's a bit unfortunate. 200? Yes, okay. Let's see if we can get you up to 200 as well. Good. Okay. We're going to save this last little bit. I'm going to attempt a light ray, but I don't think it's going to happen. I should probably attempt it on this guy. And a more reestablished defense. Oh! Oh, right, that's right. I knocked him out because I was trying hard to not have him act. Okay. Maybe what I should do here very quickly. Well, let's do this. Oh, why are you ignoring the taunt? That's not right or good. I'm gonna attempt a claws here. This may not be the best idea. Oh god. Yep. That was the least of my good ideas. Okay. I'm gonna party out for Rebella. In that spot, please. And Rebella is going to heal because the taunt is on him, and that's not good at all. There we go. He is going to take boatloads of damage now. Ow. I'm going to try and heal him again. Heal. And defend. Sure thing. As long as you're hitting Rebella all as well with the wall. Let's re-establish our taunt. Let's re-establish our armor of the Titans first. The plan here is I'm going to swap back out in this spot for Aurora. Because I'm going to try my level best to actually kill this guy. Ow. Yeah, no, that didn't happen. And Aurora's in trouble. Too late. Okay. We may die here, in fact. I am going to revive. Oh, that's not good. I don't have good revives. Oh no, okay, I don't have good revives, so let's revive. Oh, okay, that's alright. I brought her back with 193. Phew-wee. That was a little frightening, in fact. Paralyze. Okay. Angus is about to die. Didn't notice that. And that basically ate a turn while I was trying to sort out Aurora. Okay. I'm gonna toss you a potion, friend. A healing pack. Okay. That's infinitely better. Right, let's move back to taunting. Because taunting is super important here. Taunt. And while that's happening, let's attempt to actually light ray this man. Like we've been trying to do for a while. Ow. Well, it isn't going to happen if you keep interrupting me, friend. Light ray. There we go. See, that's much better. And we'll defend. Die? Wow. That was a pretty good hit. We'll defend. Oh, right. Okay, hang on. Let's solve this problem quickly. I should have healed there. That was my alarm. I forgot to make it silent. So I'm going to have to edit that out. Because I have no idea if my alarm sound is copyrighted or not, but I imagine it is. It's not just, it used to be a ding long ago. And it isn't that right now. I want to get you up to about 300. And do about 200. Okay, I think that's about as good as it's gonna get. But now there is a problem. And the problem is that we don't have magic. That's okay. I can work with that. We should probably re-establish the taunt. And let's try and kill this man here. Yeah, that's fine. Yay. Okay, so he's got about 500 so far. Ow. Ow. He is out of magic though, which is pretty bad. Try again. Defend. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do at this juncture is I am going to swap out for Rebella. Rebella in that spot, yes. And then I'm going to heal, and hopefully the heal happens. Yes, it does. Okay, good. Excellent. We will keep defending. And the idea here will be we will swap back out for Aurora in that spot. And Aurora will hopefully light ray this man and critical him, and that will be the end of that. Excellent. Okay, so we're going to defend here. And I'm gonna try and hit you. Yeah, this should happen. There we go. 51. That's right. I don't know if this is going to work out well. Oh, good. Wow. Ow. Wow. Okay. Now the problem is I don't know how much HP our friend here has. I am okay with Angus being at 200. That is alright. And try and get Aurora there too. I really ought to be defending, you know. I really ought to be. So let's do that. Oh goodness. Otherwise we're going to be in a world of hurt. Sure. Yeah. And category claws slash. Oh, you dodged? That's so rude and mean. Ow. Oh, okay, paralyzed, good. Paralyzed is better than the alternative, which is, you know, taking a giant fist to the face. Let's see if we can heal here. Yes, okay, let's give you a tiny bump as well. And defend. Owie. Should be okay. Defend, for sure. That's okay. I like how it's not actually category clause, but I keep on referring to it anyway. That way, anyway, and that's just what it's going to be for the rest of the LP. goodness. Did you just bump your critical hit up? That's not super good. Oh, you bumped a whole lot of things up, not just a critical hit. defend here. I'm gonna defend here too. Please stop being speedy. That'd be great, thank you. I should really, really have Robert in here since I'm just doing physical damage. Oh. Defend. Excellent. I don't know about this. I think I'm going to defend. Oh, very good. First try. Didn't realize that I was going to make it there. Oh, goodness. Grab, 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 grab. Ah. Ah. Everyone is going to level up here. This episode's going to run a little bit long because there's an unavoidable cutscene right after this. And so we're going to sit through that, and when I come back tomorrow, we'll skill everyone up. The moon, you for now shall be, but mother will end you. Wait and see. Whoa, where did Aurora go? Nicholas, have you become smaller? Maybe it's the light of the moon. But I think you've gotten taller. Who cares what size Aurora is? We just killed a dragon. What a team. Our strength trumps the competition. To the extreme. What do we do now? We must recover the sun. To the lowest of the low. Quickly, let us run. Okay, so that happened to be much faster than I thought it would be. So let's actually just do the skill up since we're here. Ding. What have we got here? We have skill points. Oh. Remember how? These things here, this is the end of this tree, by the way. These things were all empty, and we couldn't go into them. Well, now we can. And that's good. I was hoping these would be super-duper things, but they're not. Alas. Okay, well, I need to pick one to go down. So, this is heal all, but it's still very long. Which is underwhelming, but this has a decent heal, 262 for targeted ally. So I think I'm going to go down this direction here with Rubella. More healing is better than no healing. And then, oh boy, what does this do? This is lightning strike all. Now, I'm a little unsure whether or not I finish off these trees. I think I'm just going to finish off the tree here. That's what we'll do. We'll see if we have trees that we can finish off. Like here, we can almost definitely finish off this tree. There. See? And we hadn't even started off here, so we'll just go down tumble. And again, we'd been going up that tree, so let's do that. Goo! It's a cleave for everyone. Okay, I think what I'm inclined to do here is just, if I can see them and finish them, I'm going to finish them. But it's not always possible to see them. Like, for example, where was it? There are a couple of trees. Like, this is okay, you can see it. This here is a little tricky to see where the tree actually ends, so I'll try going down that way. Anyway, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Lostwolfe. This has been a slightly long episode of Tower of the Light, but I'm very glad that I got that fight done. So when I see you again, we will continue going to the lowest of the low. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Lostwolfe. I shall see you all soon. Have a wonderful evening, and good night for now.